Take me to the moon.
What are you up to now?
Bring me a dozen humans to battle. I'll take them all. Run the other way when they see me, humans do. Every time.
Why did not...
There could be goblin loyalists in here.
That didn't take me off the broom.
No sign of Lodgok out here. He must be inside already.
He's dead. That was soon.
Revenio.
Let me in.
Size of this mine.
Something seems wrong.
Revelio. This place is teeming with Renrock's loyalists. I have to keep my wits about me. This cart ought to get me deeper into the mine.
Who's there? One less human to worry about.
You will pay for seeing me?
Seems wrong.
How deep will this take me?
Renrock's gonna be pleased with our progress.
Who was on that car? Enjoy suffering.
Yeah, but it's part, will ya?
That has to be the end up ahead. Revelio. Revelio.
Mora.
It's all this for one fucking chest that gave me green. Let's go.
You only have Ranrok to blame. Revelio. Rock is here. I only hope Lodgok doesn't cross paths with him.
You better sleep on my finger. Someone there? Quiet as a grapple, you are. Thank you for making me the first object of your suspicions.
What was that? Feel as though I'm not alone.
Where does this one lead? Off the beaten path. On Ranrock's hands. Revelio. Confringo! These devices run on steam power. Revelio. I can get to Ranrock before Lodgok does.
Another drill is complete. The wizarding world will crumble.
I can end this right now. I have to destroy this and stop my influence.
Who do you think you are?
I love it when I take the I'm going down the way that.
You.
Yeah.
That is unfortunate. No matter, we will build another.
I found this one lurking outside.
Lodgok, come to make amends, little brother.
I came to stop this.
What is this you've brought me? It cannot be. All this time, you knew
us!
Are you alright?
I will never understand you, Lord Gok. So gullible. That witch did not consider you an equal. She, like all wizard kind, sought only to use you.
You're wrong, Ranrok.
The young ones are especially deceitful. They are taught to hide their disgust for us as they exploit us.
Astonishing that our ancestors ever trusted each other.
All this time, looking everywhere for the final repository, searching in vain for Bragpaw's last journal. Wasted my time chasing a child. And my little brother knew where it was all along. But now, I don't need you. I don't need any of you!
I was bringing it to you.
You are a traitor to our kind!
Well, that was expected, obviously.
Poor Lord Gok. Dead by his brother's hand. No wonder he tried so hard to reason with him. Revelio. Now to get out of this blasted place.
But Rock would try to kill him. I'm on a good number.
I'll send word to Fig to meet me in the map chamber. He and the keepers need to know Ranrok has that journal and knows where the final repository is.
He was bringing it to me. How the fuck did I not get the last one? The second one. Oh, fuck you.
Revelio.
I obviously did not unlock that. Can I skip this? Is that one there?
Revelio.
That may as well be it, right? Yeah. That's the question, how do I get there? Wait a second, did I come from there? No. I mean, yeah. That one is burning, this one is nothing. I'm here. I go down.
Revelio.
assume that's so. Just need to fucking see how to get there now. Not play this. Oh dear God, how do I get out? Right, like I'm not taking the same way out. Yeah, I cannot go there. I need to go back. Yep. Or not. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, for fuck's sake. What is going on? No, fuck this. Going back. It's wasting time like this. Walking on the moon. With low gravity for stars. Yep. Eating apples and listening to 30 seconds to Mars. In other words. Yeah, it's that block, Monaco. Does it really matter?